Exploring Space with Kids Academy. Hey, awesome astronauts and space explorers. Welcome back to Kids Academy, where we journey through the universe and beyond. Today, we're diving into the ultimate adventure space and our amazing solar system. But before we proceed ahead, please like this video and subscribe to our channel, Kids Academy. All right, space cadets, let's blast off into the cosmic wonderland of our solar system. Did you know that our solar system is like a super cool family and the sun is the shining star at the center? Surrounding the sun are eight incredible planets, each with its own unique personality and style. Let's start with Mercury, the speedy messenger of the gods. This little planet zooms around the sun faster than any other, and it's so hot that it could melt your space boots. Next up is Venus, the sizzling hot planet covered in thick clouds. It's like the ultimate sauna up there, with temperatures hot enough to cook a cosmic casserole. Earth, our home sweet home, is the place to be for all kinds of fun and adventure. From towering mountains to deep blue oceans, Earth has it all, including us. Mars, the red planet, is like a giant desert playground waiting to be explored. It's got dusty dunes, towering volcanoes, and even some frosty polar caps. Now, let's say hello to the big guys of the outer solar system. First up, we've got Jupiter, the king of the planets. This giant gas ball is so massive that it could swallow up all the other planets and still have room for snacks. Saturn, the ringed wonder, is like the cosmic bling of the solar system. With its dazzling rings made of icy particles, Saturn is definitely the most fashionable planet around. Uranus, the sideways planet, likes to do things a little differently. Instead of spinning like a top, Uranus rolls around the sun on its side, making it a real space oddity. Last but not least, we've got Neptune, the icy giant at the edge of the solar system. With its deep blue color and chilly temperatures, Neptune is like the cool kid of the outer planets. Have you ever wondered, how did our solar system come to be? Well, it all started billions of years ago when a cloud of gas and dust floating in space began to collapse under its own gravity. As this cloud collapsed, it formed a spinning disk called a protoplanetary disk, with the newborn sun at its center and swirling debris around it. Over millions of years, these swirling particles began to stick together and form tiny clumps called planetesimals. These planetesimals then collided and merged to form larger bodies, which eventually became the planets, moons, asteroids, and comets that make up our solar system today. So, how old is our solar system? Well, scientists estimate that it's about 4.6 billion years old. That's older than dinosaurs, older than ancient civilizations, older than pretty much everything on Earth. And yet, our solar system still has plenty of mysteries waiting to be uncovered. Who knows what secrets the planets hold, or what other wonders await us in the depths of space? Now, let's talk about other solar systems. Did you know that our solar system is just one of many out there in the universe? That's right. Other stars have their own families of planets, swirling around them just like ours does around the sun. Now, let's zoom out even further and take a look at our galaxy, the Milky Way. Imagine it's like a giant city of stars, with billions of twinkling lights filling up the sky. Whoa! Talk about a mind-blowing adventure through the cosmos. So whether you're dreaming of exploring alien worlds or unraveling the secrets of black holes, the universe is your playground, and the possibilities are endless. Thanks for joining us on this stellar journey through space and the solar system, fellow space adventurers. Remember to keep looking up at the stars, stay curious, and never stop exploring. Until next time, stay awesome and keep reaching for the stars. Bye for now.
Don't forget to subscribe. Visit kidsacademy.com to play educational fun games and watch more videos.